I love that optics is everywhere, in everything that we do. Optics is the field that's revolutionizing the way in which we live every single day. Whether it's our smartphones or our smart watches or backup cameras or lasers or the way surgery is conducted or autonomous vehicles or solar panels, the list goes on and on and on. Optics is so exciting because it is everywhere around us and it is what is propelling us to future advancements.
Before I came in here, I was making pizza. I'd gone to school to be a massage therapist originally, and I was just looking for something different. So I had no technical know-how. I came to the program, I learned all the basics, and that was able to springboard me to go to the University of Arizona.
I remember when I was in high school and I didn't know what I was gonna do with my life. I didn't know where I was gonna go to school. Finding optics definitely gave me that cushion to sit back on.
I've been using optics my entire adult life. I've been a photographer since I was, 14. And I was on Instagram checking out some photography pages, and an advertisement for the optics department at MCC popped up, and here I am.
I went to MCC right out of high school, and I did not enjoy going to school. I ended up leaving, and then 10 years later, I get another opportunity. I was a little worried and hesitant at first, but the optics program here at MCC is so inviting. All the students and everyone else are just so open and accepting of everyone. The teachers are so passionate about what they do, and it passes on to the students, and you can really see that.
The experience so far in the optics program has been overwhelming. I was just blown away by all the equipment, the staff, and how knowledgeable everybody is. One of my professors here actually helped build the Perseverance rover. He's touched things that are on another planet. You can't get much cooler than that.
No other college in the entire world has what we have here. So I joined 5 years ago to update the program, to grow the program, to strengthen the program, and that's what we're doing. The reason I joined, and the reason the work that we're doing is so important, is there is a severe shortage of optics technicians in the world.
The field is so open, there's so many new positions, and each company just keeps growing and growing. It doesn't seem like any company is shrinking. More and more places are getting more and more equipment. They need operators, they need engineers, they need a whole bunch of people in there, and there's no one in this field. Everyone thinks optics, oh, what is that, like contact lenses? And it's like, no, optics is such a huge, vast, and exciting field. It's pretty awesome.
We are looking in our program to include musicians, artists, gamers, chefs, automobile mechanics, bicycle mechanics. These are all people who have extremely strong hand-eye coordination. They come into our program and we teach them the optics. We have the data to show these people make excellent optics technicians, and we're looking for more of them to join our program.
So the lab at MCC, it's the most state-of-the-art lab in the world, teaching optics fabrication and technology skills. It's made to emulate an actual fabrication workshop. There's over $3 million worth of equipment in the lab, covering everything from CNC ring grinding, contour grinding for A-spheres, sub-aperture polishing, and diamond turning. Everything that you would possibly see in a manufacturing shop is in the lab. So we first started, we had one lab, and we've since grown to four labs with over 7,500 square feet of optical teaching space.
This program is built on levels, so you don't start at a higher level than you're able to. They start you where you are. That's the good part about MCC. If you have the desire to learn at MCC, then there's something for you here.
And you should take advantage of all the opportunities that MCC has to offer. And also, the optics community is something great to be a part of, given the support and people that are involved in it.
We are also very focused on diversifying the workforce. We are looking to expand what the precision optics technician workforce looks like.
I don't know how they're doing in other industries, but I know in the optics industry, people are very open to other types of people and they want other types of people. They're trying to invite them in, and in optics, since we're so progressive and always looking for new things, they realize that you need more types of people to get more types of ideas.
So our program is very highly connected to the industry. We have a large amount of adjunct instructors and they are all in the industry now. So they're constantly bringing in feedback from the industry, updates, what new designers are doing, what they're seeing in the fabrication and the design sector. So that way the students are actually getting a real pulse of what the industry is doing.
So we are currently rolling out the first ever precision optics manufacturing apprenticeship program, not only just in New York State, but around the country. Our students are receiving jobs long before they graduate from the program because they're in such dire need.
One thing I really noticed was all the job opportunities that would come through my email. That's the first thing that excited me the most.
I would say do it. It's such an open field. There's so many different jobs in it. There's fiber optics, there's manufacturing, there's engineering. There is so many different things in optics that anyone doing almost any job can find something that relates in optics as their job here. And it's so understaffed right now. The field is so open and so new. It's gonna be around for a very long time, so I would recommend doing it now than later.
For myself, when I started, I was looking for a job, and I realized very quickly that this was a career that I could take for the rest of my life and create a future for my family.
I'm just excited for all the possibilities that I'll have in the future.
If you're good with your hands and you have a willingness to learn, you'll excel.
There's so much opportunity, and the opportunity is endless. I don't see a cap, I don't see a ceiling unless I put it there myself.
I would definitely recommend the MCC Optics program.
For a student who shows up, puts in the effort, and does the work, we have a future for them in optics.